anchor soon. Like, maybe right now.
Come on!
We're fine.
Oh. Oh, yeah, now we're fine.
We have to repair our cow.
Oh, my bad.
You start doing the waves. We're probably screwed. We got no food, nothing. I already
what
dead.
What the f- No.
You're already
yeah.
dead.
Yes, I am.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, I'll just type you some of the lore and I'll look through that book that I have.
Where even are the skellies? Did you kill them with that one barrel?
I might have killed like three of them.
Oh, there's... I forgot to bring food. What an idiot am I. Give me that pomegranate. Every time we die, make sure to check around the area. That's rule numero uno, I guess. Oh, crap. It's already dead. I kind of forgot about that. We at least have to get the chest of fortune and just leave. Yeah. I say as soon as we get the chest of fortune, we just go. Imagine dying to a bunch of skeletons. Literally, that's about to be me. I have balls of fire. Oh, gold boys. I hate gold men. There, now we can hit them. Not with our swords, but with our guns. Oh, water. Bro, get over here. I'm Sussy Among Us imposter.
Yeah, this has to be the final.
This is second last wave. Second last
yeah.
wave. Because
so
always
this is
too
the
many
eight.
Bosses spawn. Because too many bosses always spawn.
Very well. That's already.
Okay.
Keg man, keg boy, two.
I'm dead.
Alright, well, yeah, same. Hopefully
we
that
did damage
killed.
Though. We had
yeah.
to didn't do anything somehow, cause like a skeleton shot it or something. What? There's an ashen vial. What? Oh, make sure to get the skeleton orders. That's very important, cause they can sometimes give ashen skulls. There's kegmans. We need to get him by the kegmans, Captain Grim. Let's just chill in the water. And all the kegmans will come eventually. Kegman, he's coming downstairs.
Yep.
All right, wait. Try to get him over here. He's
on. And he's going for me. It's going to avoid the water.
I killed him. We just need to get him by here.
Great. Yeah. Is that an in-
I'm dead.
Yeah, I can't get that. Yeah. Okay, I died too.
So, here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna go get the ship, sell Chest of Fortune, and like, the Pirate Legend chest, and then I'll come back, okay? And by
okay.
the time, you should have about half of the loot placed, I think so.
Man, I did not know that I was decent at throwing footballs.
Yeah, I didn't know I was that good at catching footballs. You can't perfect quarterback and perfect throwing person or whatever. Yeah, we were teammates for the PE thing. and I couldn't throw and he couldn't catch, but I could catch and I could throw. Beat him up. Whoa, whoa.
Oh!
One tap.
No, we played soccer for like the first half.
Yeah, we split it up.
Alright, well, I need to heal up like right now. Alright, fella.
Headshot.
Get away.
Sword dash.
Get away.
Oh, where are you bullying? Sword dash. Sword dash. Hey, he's battle blue.
Is that it?
Yep. Kill his kill the mini dolphins. Get a keg. Here, I'm gonna collect kegs.
I don't think there are any kegs.
I think you're right. Nope, I found one.
He's getting back up.
Okay. I'm gonna place a keg down soon. That was not good. Keep possible res, please. Can.
Maybe. But I'm on fire, so I'm holding. Nope.
Why don't we just get our cannons? Wait, a harpoon.
Our thing is at the wrong angle.
Yeah. There's no way we could cannon him. Or if we bring him over here, we could use this cannon, but I doubt. I'm just gonna snipe him from here. Or actually, let's try to get him in front of this cannon.
Who's he focused on?
Both of us.
Okay, never
Probably
mind.
Probably me now, because I'm close. Yup, he's coming. Asher, keep him focused, okay?
He's focused on you, so...
Oh, crap! I'm still burning! He's focused
okay,
on you.
Okay, now me.
Why is he backing up like he's about to get a devious lick? He's on me. Go, cannon. As many as you can. I'm gonna die soon. Like right about now. Ooh. I'm actually one tap. I need to get heals.
And his minions just stopping me, and now he's on me.
Oh, getting him back on me. He's about to blow. Never mind, he's not about to blow. Yes. I know how to now, but I didn't.
It's like down on D-pad. Yeah, it's like D-pad something. I don't know.
Bro, I literally can't even get on land. He's getting on you. We need to get him to the other side. He's on me. Bro, I'm right behind you. Come on. Get over here. All right. Get cannon. All right. Go.
I can't. Oh, never mind. Never mind. I can't do that.
All right. Let's just focus on killing him. He's second stage. Or third stage. My bad. I don't know. He went down once, right? So that means second, right?
Yeah.
Sorry. This does not affect me. That affects me. Wait, is this perfect for cannon?
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go and check her boat once I respawn.
Oh my god, I keep flying to the other end of the map. This is the perfect time for a cannon. I'm dead. I hit him 4 times. Matter if we lose all the loot. Just the Chest of Fortune and Pyre Legend.
Yeah.
That's our main focus. Or that's Come what I on, think is big our main boy. Focus.
Come on, just get back to work. Stop reanimating kids. I'm backing away.
I don't care. Never back down, never what.
Get out of my line of sight, you fellow skeletons.
I'm on fire. Yep, we got him. We got
to delete some of your captures to upload more. What the f- did I get max captures?
I unlocked it.
I think I just reached max captures.
I see a Pyre Legend chest, that's about it. Here, you can look for the chest.
Oh my gosh!
What?
Keg of ancient black powder. That's.
Should I go get the kegs too?
I don't know, but.
Just
I mean,
in case.
Like,
here.
This is some of the best!
Put the kegs and all of the legends chest on the ship.
Alright. Kegs give accommodation, so. You know, I'm that accommodation hunter, so. Like,
people come for us. We can always.
So the next best thing is the Stronghold Skull. So it's nothing too good. I do need to get all my stuff up still, so yeah.
We crashed and I felt so scared.
It's in the back.
I crashed in the dock and it hit and around the front.
Amazing.
Literally, bro.